run into the grass! Hey everyone, how's it going? G-Force here. You probably recognize this from a video I did last year. I call it the craft cart, but today it's coming back with more power, some mods, and a bunch of fun. So stay tuned.
Okay, so as you can see, I have basically not changed the chassis whatsoever on this go-kart. The biggest change I've made to it though is the engine. You probably remember the little 2-horsepower Briggs that I had on it before, but as you know, now it's on a pump and it just really was not putting out any power, not nearly enough to have any fun on this thing. So I got this 5-horsepower flathead Briggs. It's at 84, so about 20 years newer than the 2-horse. I got it from a tiller that was given to us by a friend, and it just ran so good, and it's got a lot of torque, so I thought it would be the perfect thing. The next thing, is I wanted a real, since it had more power, I wanted a better drivetrain, so I got a real centrifugal clutch on Amazon for $30, and I have to say that's the best purchase I've made in a long time. I already had that chain, and I got a bunch of these nice silvery wheels. Oh, they're a little grimy now, but from our local PVMAR, I guess, TSC, whatever you guys call in the US. It's PVMAR here and now in Canada. But I just got those for like $8 a piece. And on this one, the drive wheel, it's still just one wheel drive, but I do have a sprocket bolted to a piece of wood, which is kind of attached to the wheel. So it's a bit roundabout, but you know, it works. Whatever makes it work. Same axle. I've got pretty much the same steering mechanism. I just changed the wheels at the front too. I have this steering column. I think I had this on the... No, I didn't. This is new. This is a snow shovel handle that I thought would make a great steering wheel, and it does. So I just have that going down here to the kind of the rack. Let's see if I can get this to focus. It actually just pulls a wire which slides the rack back and forth, and you can see the tires move. And other thing I have up here is battery box with 6 volts, and guess what? It powers 2 high power LEDs. So turn that on. You don't need them now because it's daytime, but they're pretty cool. Let's see. So you can go on and off. So yeah, that's I have those at the front. Back, I just have individual single battery powered flashing red lights. They're not very bright in the daytime, of course, but yeah, that's just about it. Have this flag from last year. It comes out. Let's see if I can get back in here. And oh yeah, I got some nice real seat foam for off of the lawn tractor. It doesn't look pretty, but you know, it saves you a bunch of pain. So that's it. That's really all I've done to it, but you should see, I'm going to show you a video right now of it moving, and it's night and day difference. It's a rocket now. I got it up to 28 kilometers an hour on gravel, and about 32, something like that,
on road, on pavement. Don't tell anyone I did that,
it's kind of illegal. Oh yeah, I still have my, let me get around here, sorry. Still have my kill switch, and, oh, this is new. This is one that the other one didn't have. It's accelerator, so throttle, it directly toggles the throttle control on the engine, which is different from the setup I had before. All I could do to control it was a drop clutch that I just had to kind of like feather to make it go forward. It was really awful, but you know, it got me one step toward this, and I'm sure this is just one step towards something even bigger, but I'm just going to show you guys how it works because it works way better.
Okay, so this is going to be a cold start. See how this goes. Okay, now we're going to do a full speed run. So that's it for the craft card right now. Just wanted to make this quick little video to show you how much of a difference 3 horsepower can make from turtle slow to like burnout fast. Well, maybe I'm exaggerating, but you saw the difference. It was a lot. It's a lot more fun. So hope you enjoyed the video. Maybe you'll want to make yourself one of these. Sorry I didn't have any footage of me putting it together. It's so much just winging it that I kind of spend so much time trying to figure it out that I don't actually have time for filming. But if you want to make yourself something like this, go ahead and copy it. Ask me questions in the comments below if you need any help. I'll do my best to help. Remember to like, subscribe, dislike if you'd like. Just remember, if you dislike, you have to tell me why. That is the criteria. So until next time, I say see you later and G-Force over and out. It's powerful enough to do a burnout now.